Get out of my house.
The Tingler, 1959. Spoiled for masters, this little-known but immensely satisfying B from the 50s stars the horror master of the 60s and 70s, Vincent Price. Those dulcet tones drift through this creative invention for the genre, giving a satisfying sense of horror comfort. The film tells the story of a scientist who discovers a parasite in human beings called a tingler, which feeds on fear. The creature earned its name by making the spine of its host tingle when the host is frightened.
Force in all of us that science knows nothing about, the force of fear. That it's strong enough to shatter the spinal column, we know. But what it is, what causes it to appear and disappear, we don't know. Someday I hope to find out.
Maybe it's the force that makes your spine tingle when you're scared.
Exactly. The tingle? It can do a great deal more than that. You know, it's odd. I've been experimenting with this force for years. Never had a name for it until now. Now I think I'll call it the Tingler.
The great revelation here is that Dr. Warren Chapman discovers that every human has this creature called the Tingler attached to their spine, and it feeds on fear. So please, if you are easily frightened, do not watch this film. It curls around the spine, grows with your fear, eventually crushing your spine. The only way to have the tingler release its grip is to scream. Oliver Higgins owns a silent picture theatre. His wife happens to be deaf and dumb. Oliver sets in place a plan to murder his wife. He does so by creating monstrous scenes that include a bloody hand coming out of a bathtub, a creature throwing an axe at his wife, and of course, she can't scream. And so the tingler gets working. During the autopsy, Chapin finds the tingler attached to her spine. This is when we also find out about Higgins' plan to murder his wife. Well, wouldn't you know it, the tingler escapes into the theatre. Supernatural events occur and Higgins is confronted with his wife, who is reanimated by the tingler squeezing her spine into life. Terror on his face and unable to scream. Well, you can guess.
Ladies and gentlemen, please do not panic, but scream! Scream for your lives! The tingler is loose in this theater, and if you don't scream, it may kill you. Scream! Scream!
The
tingler has been paralyzed by your screaming. There is no more danger. We will now resume the showing of the movie.
Ha 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 ha!